saw the people screaming down Main Street. I didn't give it a thought, but it was my Uncle Rory. He died on October the 2nd, 1951. Now my Grandpa Donald, they all called him Danny. And they said for his younger ways, he'd pick up his hammer and pound hot steel all day. And he had big hands with calluses that lasted all his life. And we're all gonna be here forever, so mama, don't you make such a stir. Just put down that camera and come on and join up the last of the family reserve. Now I had an uncle, his name was Howard. He died when he'd barely turned two. It was peanut butter and jelly that did it, and nobody knew to do. They just stood there and watched him turn blue. And we're all gonna be here forever, so mama, don't you make such a stir. Just put down that camera and come on and join up the last of the family reserve. My son-in-law, Alan, he thought he could make it. So all day with no sleep he drove. And he made it nearly home before crashing. And everyone felt so forlorn. There was great Uncle Angus, there was Aunt Annabelle, and Mary and great granddaddy Thomas. And there was Maggie and Cassie and Hugh and William, who should have owned his own funeral home. There are more I remember and more I could mention than words I could write in a song. But I feel them watching, see them laughing, and I hear them singing along. And we're all gonna be here forever, so mama, don't you make such a stir. Just put down that camera and come on and join up the last of the family reserve. Yeah, we're all gonna be here forever, so mama, don't you make such a stir. Just put down that camera and come on and join up the last of the family reserve.
That's good. Sounds good. I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay. Good night. I love you.